Hello and welcome back to Judgment Dave Plays, and today we're going to be continuing on with episode 9 of The Gunk. The last episode we're climbing the giant gunk tower, so we're going to continue on with that in just a second. Let's get started.
Except the inscriptions frequently mention the word garden. Does it refer to this place? This where they grew their crop?
Get rid of the slum. I'm sure I'm doing well more than I should be in like getting rid of the slime, but why not? I'm just afraid that like I might go by somewhere that I can get to. Lose out on the materials.
No pain, no gain. We're getting close. What would Bex do? I guess I gotta try to get it open?
In one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge.
Oops. I did not mean to that.
This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't.
Well, again. Got that.
I'm following the pipe.
Oh my god. No, what's that?
We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. Here we go!
New area? Canyon Passage.
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa, just look at this place. No gunk. Just amazing nature.
Where'd you get in?
Way forward, guys. Walk right by a place to jump up. Materials here. Looks like it's a way to another place. Let's go back and see if there's any upgrades or anything.
How are you holding up? The gunk was everywhere. I've never seen anything like it. It was like it went on forever, covering everything. You can't even imagine. You should have been there, Bex.
Wow. You sure make it sound appealing. But hey, seriously, I'm glad you got through that okay. It sounded pretty intense.
It sure was. I can't wait to see what else we find.
Well, hopefully several large, easily portable containers of whatever flows through those pipes.
Let's see. Let's just do. With that being said, we're gonna leave off this episode here, episode 9, and go up through the Gunk Tower, and now we're into the Canyon Passage. So, thanks for watching, I'll catch you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye.